Hey, good afternoon. I've decided I'm gonna make some sort of a vlog thing on YouTube, and it's gonna be called the Mindful and Creative Living Vlog. And actually, I have no idea what it's actually gonna entail, but there's gonna be some creative stuff, some kind of, stuff that I do on a day-to-day basis, and I feel like a lot of those things are very much worth sharing with the world. But then, a lot of it happens very much in my own space, and yeah, I just want to kind of see what is possible with this format, and So what I want to share today is when you are singing, or even if you can't sing at all, it's really nice to, or what I find really nice is to kind of feel your throat, and exclusively focus on that throat while you are singing. So kind of like a meditation, but it takes away more or less the pressure of, oh no, I should sing well, or I need to learn something, or anything at all. No, you're just literally feeling how your throat is moving while you are singing, and you can do that for 5 minutes or for 3 minutes, and just see where that's where that brings you. And yeah, for me that's actually really relaxing, because I love to make music, and I do it a lot, and then it's easy to want to achieve something, but actually it's so nice to just focus on enjoying, and this is really a way to start enjoying it. So yeah, I guess I will just sing a bit of a song I'm really like right now. It's called Undisclosed Desires by Muse, and I will just do this. I know you've suffered, but I don't want you to hide. It's cold and loveless, I won't let you be denied. Sylvan, I'll make you feel pure, and trust me, you can be sure. I want to reconcile the violence in your heart. I want to recognize your beauty is not just a mask. I want to exorcise the demons from your past. I want to satisfy the undisclosed desires in your heart. You trick your lovers that you're wicked and divine. You may be a sinner, but your innocence is mine. Soothing, show me how it's done and seize me. You are the one. I want to reconcile the violence in your heart. I want to recognize your beauty is not just a mask. I want to exorcise the demons from your past. I want to satisfy the undisclosed desires in your heart. I just really love this song somehow. It's got so much, it's like a flowy kind of association I have with it, but then it's also very like abrupt kind of stuff, and together with the lyrics, and yeah, just really like this song. And then I guess about this thing, yeah, of course I was thinking a little bit like, oh, I'm recording myself, and in a way I also want to dance. And I also want to show more emotion, and yeah, but then you can just use this, and then you know, it's not like you have to hard focus on it or something, but you can just use it as a basis for whatever comes afterwards. So then, I don't know if you're feeling this and you're like, oh, but I want to move while I'm doing it, or I want to do this weird voice or whatever, you know, but it's just something you can, yeah, use to very much anchor yourself. And so, yeah, so I think I'll keep it at this for my first vlog, and then, yeah, whatever thing happens next will be the next episode. So, ciao, ciao.